Welcome to Learning Videos. I am Dr. Vrishali Deshmukh. Today, I will be presenting a case of female 40 years old. This lady 40 years old, she is having complaints of acid dyspepsia and occasional headache. She used to visit for this complaint occasionally. But today, she came with a complaint of pain in the right thigh, in the anterior region and in the linear direction. The clinical examination was showing nothing. So clinical examination was normal. The pain was quite troublesome, especially while crossing her limb. It was radiating downwards. In this case, the diagnosis is quite difficult. However, with linear direction and deep-seated pain, it can be of neuralgic type. With reference to Kent's repertory, under pain thigh, aggravation by crossing the limbs, three drugs were listed, among which agaricus was chosen to her because it has action on the nerves. Since agaricus does not cover downward direction, but it has got affinity for nerves, agaricus was given in 30th potency for 3 days. With agaricus, she showed little improvement. So agaricus 200 was given 3 times a day. And she was better within a week's time. Thank you.